Hey guys, this is Austin, and today I'm here with a test of the 2012 MacBook Air. For starters, we'll be doing a boot test, and here the Air is extremely fast, only taking just over 13 seconds to boot. This is mostly due to the faster SSD that makes opening apps very quick. Next up, we have Novabench, which is a general test of performance. With 8GB of RAM, the Core i5, and 128GB Toshiba SSD, here the MacBook Air notched a score of 633, which is a decent improvement over the 542 score of the last gen Air. Moving right along, we have the Blackmagic Disk Speed Test to see exactly how fast the SSD is. Write speeds generally hovered around 350MB a second, and topped 460MB a second for reads, which isn't far off from the fastest full-size SSDs on the market today. For graphics, I used Cinebench, which runs through a scene of a car chase and records the frames per second. While the Intel HD 4000 graphics are much better than the last MacBook Air, the benchmark is only able to wrap up with 15 frames per second, which is far off from a laptop with high-end dedicated graphics. Next, we have a gaming demo with Minecraft. As you can see, the Air handles the game no problem, and although I did turn the render distance down a bit, everything else works maxed out. Of course, if you're on a crazy server, you may need to turn a few things down, but overall I had no problems. Moving on, we've got Portal 2. Surprisingly, this runs on the MacBook at native resolution with all settings turned up except for anti-aliasing. From time to time, the frame rate did dip below 30 frames per second, but overall I was quite impressed, and it became perfectly smooth by bumping the settings down very slightly. Lastly, we have a test of the video editing chops. This is a 1-minute 1080p clip dropped into Screenflow and exported at 720p. The Air did respectably well here, taking just over 3 minutes, and you can cut that down a good bit by moving to 720p. I'll also shut up for a minute so you can hear the fan noise. Overall, while it can't compete with the new Retina MacBook Pro, the 11-inch Air is a very fast portable machine that can handle moderate video editing and even a bit of gaming. If you guys enjoyed this video, be sure to leave it a thumbs up, and if you're interested in more MacBook Air videos like this, be sure to subscribe.